Good morning, Journey Kipsters. Today is Monday and it's December 13, 2021. And this is the last week of school before we go on our holiday break. So we have something fun and planned for you all every single day. So today we are wearing our flannels. Isaac, I'm coming to see you. I hope we're matching today. Isaac, you know who I'm talking to. Okay. And your holiday accessory, which I have my antlers on. I'm gonna jingle all the way down the hallway. Tomorrow, remember that Santa is here tomorrow. So if you want to take a picture with Santa, you should have brought your money by today. You can't bring it tomorrow. Today's the last day. And make sure you dress in your holiday best. So whatever you want to take a picture with Santa wearing, then that's what you should wear to school tomorrow. So your holiday best might be a fancy dress or even for the boys a tie. I don't know, whatever that means to you. Okay. And there's something else I was going to tell you. I don't remember. Holiday best, Santa. Oh, I know what it was. You all have been asking if you paid for a candy cane gram, you've been asking when are we going to get those or when will they be delivered? And that is on Thursday, December 16th. So on Thursday, December 16th is when you will receive a candy gram if someone sent it to you. And that's when they will be delivered. So huge shout out to Miss Lee, who's been working really, really hard on that. So thank you, Miss Lee, for working very hard on those candy cane grams. All right, Kipsters, I will see you very soon. We're going to have a great Monday at Journey Primary School. Love.